Good morning. We are here with Ignatius at KCM Clinic in Poland. So Ignatius came all the way down from Ghana, Kumasi, to KCM Hospital for surgery. So tell us, please, Ignatius, how did you find us? What was the reason why you had to come here? And some more details. How did you like
that? Good morning to you all, ladies and gentlemen. Thanks for giving me the opportunity. As you said, I came from Ghana. I had my spinal or lumbar problem 3 years back, which I've been suffering from. And I tried at the hospitals in Ghana, I couldn't, and then I had a recommendation by a friend, KCM, which is the right office in Kumasi, just opposite there, I have my dear secondary school. So actually I had to rush there, and upon getting there, I met the lady in charge. She requested for all the necessary x-rays, MRIs, and CT scans, which I presented to her. And based on that, she forwarded them to me. Not quite long, I got the response as to what KCM helped me in treating the problem, but an estimated cost as well. So based on that, we had to mobilize funds to my organization, and we did a deposit and came.
Yes.
Well, actually, the trip to Poland wasn't bad. Ghana, Edward did some speedy work in terms of visa arrangements and the necessary documentation, the flight arrangements. So we had a safe trip. Actually, we.
So the office also helped you to arrange everything.
Yes, yes. Yeah. So yes. We actually got here earlier as expected, because the flight left as early as 7 in Ghana, and then got here the following day.
Yes.
What is the name of the airport here?
Prague. You left the Prague Airport, Czech Republic, where our driver was.
Yes, where the driver picked us up. From Prague, then in three hours time, we also had the hospitals here.
Yes.
And we were received nicely by your customer relations staff, and most of your staff that we met did the necessary x-ray again.
Diagnostic full body checkup before.
Full body checkup, the MRI, the cardio checkups.
To also see if there are not any other problems than your
problems.
Than your before spinal problems.
Before spinal problems, blood sampling. So actually after all those checked out, I think I was recommended to the surgery, which took place the following day. And to be surprising, it was too early. I thought it would have wasted some.
So already the next day you could be able to have your surgery.
Yeah, we had the surgery the following day.
And the surgery that you have was minimally invasive spine surgery, yes?
Yeah.
So you had the endoscopic surgery, or the endoscopic levels, two levels,
yes.
And also the diametronic spinal cord, or the one level in the lumbar spine.
As well.
Exactly.
Yeah.
So after the operation, you stayed at the hospital. How was it? How long was it? How was the care in the hospital part by the nurses?
I spent 2 days in the hospital, but it was fine. The nurses were very, very receptive. I think the least issue was language barrier, which is just normal, minimal. That was the minimal. I think we don't factor that in. So long as we can communicate with signs, that was okay. But they were okay. The treatment was good. They handled me very well.
Yes.
Yeah.
So Professor Kfiak.
For Professor Kfiak, perfect.
Yes.
Extremely perfect. He gave me when. After the X-ray, the MTI, the MRI, and then the other reports, which he interviewed me, just to tell me what he was going to do.
Of course.
Then I said, okay, fine, I did some few questions, and then asked him how long will it take this. I think it gave me 2 hours, no, 1.5 hours.
Of operation.
Of the operation. But that did not even include the anesthesia. So actually, when we started with the anesthesia, if I calculate it to the final operation, then we get up to the 1.5 hours. I Yes, I did a good job.
This is the beauty about minimally invasive spine surgery. Yes,
yeah.
It's a very big procedure done with very good equipment, with the experience of the surgeon. It's minimalized.
Exactly.
That's why also your recovery is so fast. Yes,
exactly.
So after 1-2 days, you feel completely good.
Yeah,
enough to go out of the hospital.
Yeah,
yes.
So it was perfect. He's an expert. So I highly recommend him to any other patient who want to come and do surgery because I communicated with him as well. But it's good. The surgery was good.
That's very nice. Okay, so now you are 3-4 days after the surgery.
Yeah.
How you feel?
Feel good.
General?
Feel good. Generally, my expectations are met. I can walk. I can actually do some of the movements which I used not to be able to do. So with a few days left, I think even looking forward, the 4 weeks that he's talking of, I think when by that time I'll be okay.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Okay, Ignatius. So we are very happy. I hope you will enjoy the last days here in Jeleniogóra.
Hopefully.
How you just for not only KCM in Poland overall, how you feel in this country?
Oh well, generally as a patient, you know, as soon as I was fit, I would have taken a tour of Poland that I can give much. But as a patient, the little place I've been, I think Poland is not as bad. It's a nice place to live. You have nice people around, you meet nice people, and even those that we meet at the hotel, they're nice too as well.
That's very good.
So it isn't bad, Generally, Poland isn't bad. It's a nice place to live.
Very nice.
Yeah.
Okay, Ignatius, let us do a small introduction to our people, how you're walking.
Okay.
Of course.
Okay.
So your steps after the surgery is important.
So I can move this way?
Yes, let's go this way.
Okay.
So as you see, I'm going very straight.
Yeah.
And no pain while you're walking, yes?
No pain. Okay. Very nice.
Okay. Let's go back to the seat.
Okay.
Okay. Ignatius.
Yes.
You. Thank you very much.
Thank
we are
you.
Happy that you've been in Poland
yeah.
and to see us back in Kumasi, in Ghana.
You're most welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.